fact they would be paid less.
That needs to change. You can't have a slave trade in an advanced country with intellectual people and money.
I dealt with quite a bit of violence and a lot of name calling. He is beneath you because he is a foreigner in this country and this is your country. You are above him because this is your country, because you are Kuwaiti most especially. That idea has to stop.
I think that people really need to wake up.